Desert Hot Springs tonight. This happened about 7:30 on Indian Canyon Road and 13th Avenue, where two cars collided head-on. Now, the condition of the drivers and the passengers are unknown at this hour, but they were taken to Desert Regional Medical Center. When CHP first arrived on the scene, one car was on fire, but it was quickly extinguished.